So when you are finished with all of your work and ready to turn in your assignment for a grade, then there's a couple of things that you need to think about. First of all, the work that you have created is inside of one of your Dropbox folders. Just as you can see here, my file is right here in the Week 2 folder. And I know that that file is there because I can see it, for one thing. But also, when I open up the Windows Explorer, I can see that that file is here also. In fact, I see all four, two, three, four, all four files that are inside of my Week 2 folder. It's exactly the same. I know that these files are on my computer, but how do I know that they're actually in the folder on Dropbox.com? Well, that's what you've got to do. You've got to go and look and see, make sure that your files are in fact there. So I'll open up a tab here and go to Dropbox.com, and I will scroll down to where I keep these files and folders, and then I'll open up the Week 2 folder. And here I can see that the work I've done is all here. There are those four files. Now, here's the lesson that you need to learn. If you can see it on your computer, that's great, but that doesn't necessarily mean that it has actually been synced up to Dropbox. When you check on your Dropbox folder, if you can see that file here in your Dropbox folder at Dropbox.com, then I'll be able to see it. So that's what you need to be aware of. It doesn't really do a lot of good to email me and ask me if I can see it, because if you can see it here, then I can see it. But here's what happens, and I see this happen occasionally with students. Very often it's with students who are working online or traveling or for whatever reason. What they'll do is they'll do all of their work, get it done, and then just immediately they'll close down their editor, they'll turn off their computer, and they do all of that before their computer has time to sync that file up to Dropbox. Be careful about that. Give your computer time to sync your files from your local computer all the way up to Dropbox, and then to make sure that your work is ready to be graded, they come in and look in your Dropbox folder online. If you can see your file there, I can see it.